Allah says in the Quran, in Surah Nisa, chapter number 4, verse number 3, marry women of your choice in twos, threes or fours, but if you can't do justice, marry only one. Quran says, marry women of your choice in twos, threes or fours, but if you can't do justice, marry only one. That means only if you can do justice can you marry two, three or four, otherwise marry only one. Quran also says in Surah Nisa chapter 4 verse 129, it is difficult to be just between your wives, but don't turn away from them altogether. Many people think it is compulsory in Islam that you should have four wives. It is not compulsory in Islam to have four wives. It is optional. Marrying more than one woman is optional in Islam. It is mubah. But if you marry more than one woman, and if you don't do justice, then you're in problem. So if you marry more than one woman, you should be able to do justice between them.